Hey, my name is Denise Callaway. I'm from Fitzgerald, Georgia, and what I ride is a self-driving Uber. I would, as long as the research was there to showcase that my safety was going to be intact, and also I would definitely want to be able to have access to the radio. Since I'm going to be in the car by myself, most likely, as long as I can feel like I can hear the music because it's the universal language, then I'm okay with it. And that's my answer.